Well, hello, welcome back to Live Darts Iceland. I'm actually commentating in two places today. That's why I've been so silent for so long. I couldn't tell you where the other place I'm commentating is because I don't actually know. But I've just commentated on the match with Suominen, who I really thought was either going to win it or at least make the final or make a massive impression. And he's done well today, but he got beaten by Jon Kirkby. So Jon Kirkby will be playing in the semi-final against a Finnish man in Jonas Massalin. So that's one Finn into the semis so far. Massalin beats Mindaugas Borauskas. Jeffrey into the seventh leg, still averaging a ton. He's having a very good game. I'm not going to say he's going to win, because I say that every event. And it hasn't happened yet. So if I say nothing, maybe something will happen. He's going to get a shot at this 74. To put him in a very good position indeed. Bearing in mind, Paavo Milo has had a good day. Oh, that was unfortunate. Still on for a two darts. There you go. He doesn't need three darts. Oh. I was waiting to say, who needs three darts when it's a two darter? Double 16 to go within one. 16, and he is within one. He liked that one. And this man throwing now has a little bit of work to do as he needs four legs on the spin. He's going to reach the semis today. Paavo's not going to give up without a fight. We've seen so many 140s on stream today. I'd suggest go for this, Paavo, if you hit two 18s. I'd suggest. Oh, there you go, 12 scored. Which is 74 left, so 14s. Okay, doesn't even need to now worry about going for it, which may well be a good thing, because if he's left stranded on 25, that could cause you all sorts of problems. Excuse me. Right, to win one leg of four that he needs, it's double top. There's one of them. Right, I'm going to try something that may or may not work, but the legendary Dean Moss, who is heavily involved in Scandinavian darts, he likes to come in, do a little bit of commentating every now and again. So I'm going to give him a quick call, see if it works, see if the technology works. It doesn't always work with Dean's setup. If it does, great. If it doesn't, then that's fine as well. We live and we learn. Dean Moss, you are live on Live Darts Iceland. How are you?
I'm very well, Robbie. How are you? Enjoying the darts?
Enjoying the darts, and we've just missed Jeffrey de Graaf beating Paavo Miller by 6-3. It's been a good day. Lots of ton 40s. Lots of surprises. I didn't think... what's his face? Marco Cantillo was going to be dispatched so early. He's winning everything.
He did look like he was going to have a fantastic weekend. He still has, but yeah, he did look. He did look like he was going to have a clean sweep. But he can have a nice early evening now and think about tomorrow, can't he?
Absolutely, yes. Tomorrow's a big day. Not so much for him, but he's going to have a point to prove. He's not at the top of the table for no reason. So I reckon he'll want to do as best that he can. Dean, I'm going to try something, as we love to stay professional, of course we do. We're going to try and have a quick go at seeing whether you can see the action. And if you can, we'll let you do a bit of solo commentating. How's that sound?